Here's a great example of using straw wattles on a slope to break up and reduce flow. So essentially we've broken the slope up into 20 to 25 foot sections, and you can see the water backing up, going over, and draining down to the next one. You can see the water backed up behind this one, goes over, and then water backed up down here. If we hadn't done that, we'd have a pretty good gully by the time we got down this low on the slope. It's about a 700 foot long slope.